In this brief 6-minute introduction, I'll give you an exciting overview of the new Black platform, showcasing the powerful tools at your fingertips. Let's dive in. The new Black AI platform features 5 major sections. The design section, the heart of our platform, to create and modify stunning fashion designs effortlessly. The models section, to generate AI models wearing your creations, perfect for brands wanting to skip traditional photo shoots. The branding section, to craft your brand's identity with tools to create logos, mood boards, brand names, slogans, and more. The tech pack section, to simplify the process of creating and exporting detailed tech packs for your manufacturers. And finally, the forecast section, to stay ahead by analyzing and predicting current fashion trends. In this quick intro, we'll focus on the design section, the cornerstone of our platform. For detailed tutorials on the other sections, check out our specific videos. Let's head into the design section. First, choose your AI mode based on the transformation you want to make. For instance, if you want to create a design from a text description, select the text to image mode. If you're starting with an existing image, choose image to image. You can then select the type of transformation you want to make to your image. You can also choose 3D model modes or image to text. Let's create our first design from a text description. You have various options: clothing, shoes, bags, jewelry, and more. We'll stick to clothing. Then you can choose your image style. Studio, to create designs in a neutral background. Runway, to create models in a fashion show setting. Freestyle, to have more creative freedom on the image, though results may vary. Silhouette, to create front and back CGI models where you can specify the attire for each body part. You have also sketch options, but let's go with the studio option. Below, you can control the model's gender, age, country, and body shape. For example, let's choose a 20-year-old woman from Japan, and now let's describe our outfit. Let's create a futuristic jumpsuit with a boho style. Once you're done, click the Create button. Text-to-image generation usually takes around 10 seconds. Next, we will see what you can do with your design. You will see that a design can be retouched but also reused in other AI modes. Just a few more seconds to wait. Here's our futuristic jumpsuit. After creating a design, click on the image. You have several options. The retouch option, to open the retouch panel to add, replace, or remove elements and more. The Use Image option allows you to reuse the image in another AI mode. When you click it, you will automatically switch to image mode. You also have options to download the image, even in high definition. Finally, let me show you some other important key features of the new Black. The new Black is a community platform. You can keep your design private or share it publicly by clicking this button. You can explore designs from other community members and use them as inspiration to retouch them or transform them in other AI modes. By making some of your creations public, you help the community create new creations based on yours. We believe this type of collaborative creativity is one of the great improvements that AI brings to fashion. Another important feature, you can create collections and organize your work. Click Add a Collection on the left. You can either create new designs directly within this collection or add existing ones to it. For example here, there are no designs in this collection. I can go back into all my designs and select a design to add to this new collection. If you stay in a collection, all the designs you create will be automatically added to the collection. You can always change the collection of a design whenever you want by clicking on the image. Another great feature is team collaboration. With a premium account, you can add other members to your account for free and work together on the same collection. Click on Add Members to start collaborating. Check out our YouTube tutorial specifically dedicated to this feature. Finally, let me show you the Upload section where you can see all your uploaded photos. You can then edit these images or use them in the different AI modes. That's it for this brief introduction. To learn more about the platform's features, click on More at the top right of the page and go to the Features page. Each feature often comes with a dedicated YouTube tutorial. Have fun creating. Bye.